Oi, guys. So, we're in a Premier Inn compared to anything else. So, I'm going to quickly show you. So, this is just somewhere to stop off. Boom. He's laying there, and all this, just to show you, it is a Premier Inn. So, just all this, we only have two problems that we have realised in this room. And that is tape, and in the toilet dispenser there is paper toilet roll. But I'm going to show you some more behind the scenes of today. So 7:15 at the minute, we're going to have breakfast because we need to be out of here for 8. So, I don't know whether I got that on camera, but I hit him in the head. So, I'm going to have my breakfast right now. So, I'm going to have my breakfast. I'm watching the news at the minute. I'm not really a news person. It's just what was on. But it's 7:46. We're about to go out. That's the news. We're all ready, and in a second we're going to do a sweep of the room, make sure we've got everything out that door to the most possible. So we're carrying on the vlog. I've just been on that. I'm P1 122, and he has not just been on that big screen, but been filmed by these guys. So it's a win-win today. Thank you. So we're just going through the mini paddock, and because he wanted to see it, and one of the mechanics was in the background. Brilliant. I wasn't expecting that one. So let's get a bit more of the mini. That's Jordan. That's Andrew Jordan. Watch it that you don't knock them because they're playing in the backside. Yeah. So the main minis are coming out. I wish I was over there getting that footage. Right, we missed them because you wanted to check out the old minis. They're doing an audio test. It's going to be on that screen there. They're only 2 minutes late.
There we go. Tom. Well, you kind of
oh my goodness. I didn't realise we were tilted doing it. Oh.
Yeah. someone's nicked my bottle of water. The stress has sort of got away slightly.
Well, guys, thank you ever so much for joining. There's lots of fans here wanting your pictures autographed before you head out later on. Goodbye.
So he's just been asked to be on the camera again, and with Tingram holding him. I didn't get it on record, but we're going to wait for Alice, so. Chewy, in a second. Ready? Thank you, Alex. Yeah.
We've got number 60, Brendan Fitzgerald, 22, Ashley Gregory, row 11, 26, Callum Eason, and 15, Cameron Richardson, at row 12, 1, 2, 3 is Andy Cobb, and 33 is James Keats. And then on the penultimate row of the grid, we've got row 13, number 5, Katia Logie, and 71, Harvey Ryby, and then row 14, 86, Ben Taylor, and 3, Sophie Wright. Then there is one more to start with a 10-second delay as well. This is a great penalty for Mick Fitzgerald, number 7, correct tire mark this morning. So number 7, Mick Fitzgerald has to start at the back. There's no row 15, he's on the lone on row 16. To try and get one of those places back. They were side by side as they disappeared through Allard, and he's got through as well. Marinelli Osborne, yeah, was a.
Robots and Robots and
this is actually day two's. I forgot to do an intro, but we're heading to our next spot. So see you in a sec. There's Aidan Moffat and Dan Robot. Thank you.
Yeah.